Can you read us the story about Maui and the Piwakawaka?
Okay, kids, but after this you have to go to bed. Chapter 4, Maui and the Piwakawaka.
Maui and his brothers were annoyed because the sun was going too fast. There was no time to cook a hangi and no time to go fishing or hunting.
So Maui and his brothers were tramping through the bush to find the sun. A piwakawaka came flittering past. Maui commanded,
"Tell me where the sun is so I can catch it and slow it down."
"I don't know where the sun is hiding."
"Hurry up and tell me now."
"I can't tell you because I don't know."
"I have to know."
"Ow, that hurts. Stop squeezing me."
All of a sudden, out popped Piwakawaka's tail.
"Look what you've done. Leave me alone."
But Maui kept on squeezing, and then out bulged Piwakawaka's eyes.
And that's how the Piwakawakas got their beautiful fantails and bulgy eyes.
Amazing, now I know why fantails have bulgy eyes
and spread out tails like a fan.